Can make their rooms move up and down? I don't follow.
Come on, they gotta be down this way.
Don't even think about playing possum with me, honey. I'm undefeated. What are you afraid of, little vermlet? It doesn't hurt a bit to have your scalp pierced by sharp steel electrodes. Watch.
Wait for him to slip up, then we make our move.
There you are. Just hold still. Presto, the perfect weapon, a wrench.
The first step's simple. All we gotta do is just take out all those machines lining the room.
What's the next phase involved?
I left that part blank for now.
You, and you? This is almost too good to be true. Say your prayers, Roadkill.
Shooting further than I can spray. Fight like a man.
Control machines alone. Completely defenseless and need polishing. Now you see how true genius works. Put on some safety goggles.
Now you see how
choose some items. Put on some safety goggles.
Slow him down might be funny.
No, not the capping controller. Any controller but that. I see you. No vermin's ever made it out of Vermtech Alive without me seeing them.
Here comes Mr. Pants again.
What's up, sister?
I knew you'd come. Is my dad all right?
You sure will be glad to see you're safe and sound. I believe that's our cue to evacuate this university before it becomes a mushroom cloud.
So many stars. So many planets. So much fur.
The zebra. He's like the likable version of the shark in the other movie.
How about that sensible giraffe? Pretty underrated, don't you think?
I like the lions. Lions rule.
Lions. Believe me, if we bears did jungles, there'd be a new king on the block within milliseconds.
Like you?
Yeah, kid, like me. Now you be quiet and watch the movie. This is the good part.
honey. I was so worried for you.
But you helped save me. You did it.
True.
I'm really proud of you, Dad.
You are?
Of course I am. Jeez, not so loud.
Let's go on another heist. It's been too long. I say we go somewhere.